17 divided by 10. 17 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 17 but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 20, is greater, therefore another number, multiplied by 1 is 10, okay? Subtract 7, there is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0 and here with point. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 70? Multiplied by 7 is 70. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Okay.